point, we're looking good so far. Nice move. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. You've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. to car in front is 2.0 seconds. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Strategy is available on the MFD. Nice work, that brings you up a place. Catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Top 10 now, keep it up. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. okay. We don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Softs. Slicks, these conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track is ready for intermediates yet. Exit now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Has just taken the lead. A second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Nice move. Good job. Gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go. We're leading our teammate by 8.9 seconds. Expecting you in around two laps, and we'll be putting you on the intermediate tyres. Maneuver. You made it look easy. Don't think the line is really dry enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a while longer. We want to pit this lap, so push now. check your MFD for a new strategy option. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Nick is coming in for his stop. Pressure, he might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds. Caution, caution. Clear. Ricardo is the fastest man on the track at the moment. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Great job. You've done everything we wanted today.
There's a few disappointed faces up and down the pit wall after that one, but not here. They secured a phenomenal victory. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. So let's review the updated driver standings. Lewis increases their championship lead. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Lewis. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The owner driver's team move to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.